fire tearing through a mobile home in Del Valle. This happened around 11 o'clock in the 4700 block of Whirlaway Drive. That neighborhood is between ABIA and SH-130. No one was hurt, but firefighters are investigating the cause of that fire now. Neighbors tell us it appeared someone was cooking on a barbecue pit nearby, and the flames spread to the home, causing it to catch fire.